Hey there, I just wanted to give you some brief video help on how to import content from one course to the next, okay? So that you don't have to reduplicate or reinvent or copy and paste or what have you. So I'm here acting as you. And so what I want to do is I want to go to the course. I'm just choosing the course at random, okay? So I'm going to come over here to your French 1 course. All right, you've got it set up here to go directly to the modules. All right, and so now I want to bring in content from the 2017 2018 course. And so I'm gonna come down here to settings. Okay, so go to settings. You click on settings. Now, you don't want to export the content because that will export it into a file, what is called a common cartridge file. That will download to your downloads, and then you would just have to upload it into the course. And that's just for that's not really what you need in this purpose. So what you want to do is to come over here to import course content. So I'm going to click import course content. All right, you've got a few options and a few additional things that you need to do. And so what you need to do is select the content type, and you want to copy a Canvas course. You wouldn't need to worry about any of those other file types there. Just copy a Canvas course. And then it's going to ask you to select a course, okay? And so you can come down here to the, let's see, here it is. So French 1 2017, you can see it's they're divided by term. So I'm going to choose that course, okay? Now, you can either choose all content or choose specific content. If you do specific content, it's then going to ask you to come over here and then select that content. And you can choose from your modules, you can choose from your assignments, you can choose from quizzes, you can choose from your specific pages that you build or any of the files that you have listed here under course files. Then check what you want. You can either check the whole. If I click this button, it's going to import all of the assignments and quizzes from the previous course. If I choose modules, it's going to do both these two modules, or I could just choose it separately. Okay? And then when you are done, you're going to click. I know you can't see it through the little pink bar, but you're going to then click import course content, and then you're going to see the status bar working over here where it says select content. You'll see a status bar. First, it will say queued, then there will be a status bar, and then when it's all done, it will say complete. So I hope that helps. Again, to help you, a little brief tutorial on how to import content from one course to the next.